Christopher Robin is a boy who plays in a very special place known as the Hundred Acre Wood. There, with his many friends, he has gone on some remarkable adventures. One winter day, when the first snowfall lay down a white blanket over the Hundred Acre Wood, Tigger and Roo set out on an adventure of their own.
I'll bet you could climb trees, huh, Tigger?
Climb trees? That's what Tiggers do best. Only Tiggers don't climb trees, they bounce them. Come on, let's go. I almost bounced clear out of the book. Say, how did this tree get so high? Hey, what's happening now?
Don't swing on a string. It's much too frail. The best kind of swing is a tiger's tail. What's the matter, Tigger?
I was just getting seasick from seeing too much.
And it wasn't long before Christopher Robin and the others learned of Tigger's precarious predicament.
Hello, Pooh. What's up?
Tigger and Roo are up.
Come on, everyone. Let's hold the corner of my coat. You're first, Roo. Jump.
Try not to fall too fast, dear.
Whee!
Oh, thank goodness.
Gee, that was fun.
You're next, Tigger.
Jump. Tiggers don't jump. They bounce.
You can climb down, Tigger.
But Tiggers can't climb down because their tails get in the way.
Well, Tigger, it seems the spring in your tail has bounced you into a bit of trouble.
Say, who are you?
I'm the narrator.
Well, then please, for goodness sakes, narrate me down from here.
Very well. Now, hold on tight. You can let go now, Tigger. You're perfectly safe. Well, what did I tell you? Back we go.
Oh, good old terra firma.
And that is the day that Tigger learned that climbing trees is not exactly what Tiggers do best.